Robert Downey Jr. made history as the first former Saturday Night Live, SNL, S member to win an Academy Award. His win for Best Supporting Actor at the 2024 Oscars for his role in Oppenheimer marked a significant milestone in his career. Downey had previously been nominated for Oscars for his roles in Chaplin, 1992, and Tropic Thunder, 2008. Downey's tenure on SNL occurred during the show's 11th season, from 1985 to 1986. He reflected on his time on the show in a 2020 interview with Jimmy Fallon, describing it as a challenging period. Despite the difficulties, Downey found humor in the experience, recalling a sketch called Suitcase Boy, which he found amusing, but failed to resonate with the audience. While Downey is the first SNL alum to win an Oscar, several former cast members have received nominations over the years. Randy Quaid was the first SNL cast regular to receive an Oscar nomination, followed by George Coe, Dan Aykroyd, Bill Murray, Michael McKean, Eddie Murphy, and Kristen Wiig. Joan Cusack, Downey's co-star from SNL's 11th season, also received nominations for her performances after her time on the show. In a 2019 interview, Downey credited his friend Anthony Michael Hall, another SNL alum, for helping him secure an audition for the show. Hall's encouragement and support played a significant role in Downey's journey to SNL and his subsequent success in the entertainment industry.